Didn't see it, so that's what he called. Huh? I need to be referees anymore.
Hello, can you hear me? Testing, testing.
Charlie Hill. I think he was, oh, it's third down.
Brandon Walter.
He should be working the left side of 57. 57's over on left tackle.
Ooh. Oh.
Jimmy Lane's back. Brian Carter.
Joe Cooper, the ball
snap, tackled by Mark Radcliffe and Isaiah Morgan. Tackled by Steve Clements. Charlie Hill, the ball carrier, tackled by Mark Radcliffe. Joe Cooper, the ball carrier, tackled by Maurice Collins.
Forward pass, or was that a lateral?
Charlie Hill, the ball carrier, tackled by Wesley Powers and Steve Clements.
I think he lost it to that hit.
Long enough, they'll get it back. I think that's what happened. I don't know. I'm going to think it might be
Jimmy Lane's pass intended for Terrence Scott, incomplete. Second and 10 at the 32. Recovered by Brookhaven. Nehemiah Bell, the ball carrier. Tackled by Mike Jones and Shannon Davis. Brookhaven at their own 38-yard line.
There must have been four flags thrown on that play, and they all came from the tip of the That's from the spot of the foul.
That's the first flag, isn't it?
We had a delay. Oh. Just he already lost 4 or 5 yards, hadn't he?
Holding the call against Independence.
You got shooter Joseph.
And clock's going to run out here on the first half.
At the end of the first half, your score, Independence 8, Brookhaven 7.
All right, too much here.
The kickoff for Independence. Back to receive for Brookhaven, Steve Clements, and Nehemiah Bell.
Get it.
Nehemiah Bell returns the kickoff. Kickoff for Brookhaven.
could do.
Touchdown.
I tell you.
And Joe Johnson. barrier.
I don't understand that. Keep giving it to me.
Tackled by Brandon Walter.
Protecting the referees, probably.
Still in, no good.
I got visions of an overtime.
Remaining in the fourth quarter. Independence 22, Brookhaven 14.
If possible.
Steve Clements.
If he'd have got through that two people there, there was nothing but...
Tackle by
there.
Jermaine Taylor. Jimmy Lane's pass intended for Maurice Collins is incomplete. Second and 10, Brookhaven at the 18. By
2 minutes left.
The outside, Jason, the outside.
Jimmy Lane pass to Sullivan Howard, complete. Back at a bounce by Kevin Martin.
Is that it?
It's fourth down.
Let's spread the field and run it. You know what?
Draw.
Go draw, because you've got nobody there. Look at that, there's nobody there. You've got one center, the middle linebacker. Minute 34.
How many timeouts? One back or up there?
Davis, the ball carrier.
Roger Harper.
Flags on the play.
Somebody got drawn off and leaned forward or something.
I think quarterback bobbed his head.
Legal procedure to call against Independence. Independence at the Brookhaven 28.
Stand down.
Charlie Hill, the ball carrier, tackled by Anthony Stevens.
He might get the ball back.
Regular season against the West Cowboys here at the stadium. Game time is 7:30.